Alright, so here's the deal. I got a horrible day today. It's crazy, you know. I'm working for Freedom 2 all the time, the ink company, with the new erasable ink stuff, and I'm running 3 businesses. We got all this to get done today. We have to send out all these promo packs. I got 1,500 emails to answer. But, you know what? It's also me and my wife's anniversary, and it's my birthday this weekend. So, like all systems normal, totally psychotic with 50 million things going on. What we're gonna do is go save a dog today instead of worrying about all that. There's a very malnourished, abused pit bull. It's about an hour drive from here or so, we're estimating. We've been posting bulletins and posting bulletins trying to get somebody to adopt the animal. The place where she's being held is a kill shelter. She dies tonight at 5 o'clock if we don't go get her. So we're gonna go pick her up right now and try and nurse her back to health. She's underweight badly and neglected and depressed and about to die. So that's what I want for my birthday, and that's what my wife wants for her anniversary present. Is to save this dog. So we're about to go pick her up now. That's good. Well, what did they do to her? They just didn't feed her? Or?
I don't know. She was brought in as a stray.
Wow.
So, we don't know. They just dumped her. And then we finally found her, thank God.
Right.
She's just a sweet dog. She's got big old eyes.
And that's when
we call her Bug. Here she is.
Wow.
Oh. That's why I said we're going to send her off with her sweater because it's awful cold outside.
Gotcha.
She'll wear it too. She'll wear it.
All right. Yeah, we just bought a couple of them up there when we were up there. Beautiful. She's nervous.
She's
huh?
put on a little weight since she's been
all
here.
All right. She's about to put on some more.
She used to a kennel. She must have been kept in a kennel.
It's not the worst we've seen at all, though, for sure. She's actually a lot better than we thought. It looks like she's put on a lot of weight from the initial photographs we saw. It makes me sick. It's hard to believe that anybody could do that to an animal. I don't understand it.
Hi! Hi!
We busted her out of doggy jail. Death row, execution. Now we're gonna have breakfast. You know, you can't save them all, but you can save one. No matter how busy you are, you can save one, you know? It's cool, it's something we're into. And prompted us to get licensing today for a new corporation through the Department of Agriculture, Pitbull All or Nothing Rescue. We've been doing this for 12 years, but we're going official with it now.
What we're doing is we're taking 4 depraved little puppies like this little girl right here, and we're trying to put her into a better home. Trying to take her away from the people who malnourish and abuse dogs and put them back into the hands of people who are going to love them and take care of them and give them the lives they need.
Like us.
Like us, exactly.
Yeah, like us. We hate the name Ladybug. We're changing it.
Me too, now.
Yeah, check it out. Tattoo. No. I hope that if anything that this video encourages it to happen. It's what I gave my wife as an anniversary present this year. It's what I wanted for my birthday. It's what we should strive to do more often. Because people. I'm not trying to help any people. Ain't no people trying to help me. But animals. Animals are awesome.
Hey, hi, 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 hi.
Just got got food coming out the balls now. Medical attention, veterinary care.
Saved at the last minute.
We've been spoiling her rotten. She already went on 2 golf cart rides.
Oh, right?
Yeah.
I bet that freaked her out.
Yeah, no, she likes it. Yeah. She don't want to get off of it.
Say, I'm a pretty little skinny girl, and I love a golf cart.
Bruh. Yeah, come on up.
Truth is, if anyone in the world doesn't have time to save a dog, it's us. And we do it all the time. Why? Why do we do it? Because it's important. It's the only thing that keeps me sane. We do it as often as we can, which isn't often enough. It's a lot of fun. And as a result, we're gonna have a wonderfully healthy new baby that's gonna live and be alive and have an awesome life and change the lives of whoever adopts it instead of it dying, which would have been several hours ago.